party, it's just Dustin, and today we make every glue in the world into 100 layers of every glue wall. Look at this thing! There's a lot heavier than you guys think, and you probably think I just snapped my fingers and made it, right? Well, no, this took a while. Here's how.
I went and bought a ton of glue sticks, and when I say a ton, I mean like 4,000 glue sticks. Then I quickly found out the smell was absolutely terrible, so I got a gas mask and took it out to the garage. It took about an hour and a half for each batch to melt. Look at all that glue. Then I poured it into the specially made JustDustin wall making mold. And finally, about 12 hours of melting glue later, we had a wall.
And now we gotta get it out of the mold. How are we gonna do that? Ah!
Oh!
Yeah, we're already breaking stuff. 4! That snaps so easily.
Ah! Oh, look how thick the glue is.
2 C's type thick.
Ah!
Let's put it up.
For the record, I'm done trying to make y'all comfortable. For the record, you ain't trying to grow, then it's done for you. For the record, lab on me going all the way. For the record, ain't trying to link, no time to waste. For the record. For the record. Been a little too nice to y'all.
Mallet time. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. I was gonna say that's what I'm talking about, but like, not really. There's just little damage here, little scuff. You see that black mark?
A little bit.
That's okay. Maybe I can rub it off. By the way, I know you guys haven't seen it yet. This is the 100 layers of glue wall. It's made of 4,000 hot glue sticks and a mixture of almost every single glue in the world. The leftovers I had from mixing literally every single glue in the world. That video is linked in my description. Yeah, yeah. Boom! Ah! All right, so we know it can stop a mallet. Let's see what else it can stop. Ah!
We know it can stop a mallet.
I knew that too. It's fun to do, and well, I like doing it. Ah!
Well, you hit a wall.
Oh my God. I thought I was gonna be like, wow, Lego jousting, or like Lego Frisbee, or like Lego disc, or some type of Lego object that flies, Captain America Lego shield. I don't really know, okay? You're right, in all fairness, I never said which wall. Ah!
Oh my, that was so close to me.
Yeah, it definitely was. You good?
Yep.
Yeah, you're good. Just so you guys know, between sets, there's a lot of cleaning that goes on. Are you gonna help?
I'm just filming you. Why?
I have to clean that. All right, now you know what, Travis? You know what I'm starting to think? Maybe this entire time I've been going about this completely wrong. Every video, I always break the walls. But if I'm being truthful, I owe a lot to these. Maybe I should start protecting them. Let's get it.
That hurt a little bit.
Ah, ah. Here we go. Ah, can't have the wall. Are you hitting it? Ah, ah. Come on. Ah, ah. Okay. Ah, oh. Oh. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, ah. Ah, okay. Okay, stop. Ah.
Oh.
How'd I do?
Not too good.
But okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
The wall's fine though, isn't it? I stopped the shot.
Maybe a few.
All right. I guess I should have known by now. These walls don't need any protection. And truthfully, I think I make a better gladiator than a... What's a defending gladiator?
Goalie?
A goalie.
Goalie.
Yeah.
What are you doing with these? Am I throwing these at you?
You're not throwing those at me. Now I have a spear. Let's get... Enough!
I've got balls.
Yeah, blocking them.
Okay.
Who's a good goalie now? Let's get it. Ah.
Whoa!
Ah. It's a good thing I had the mask. I didn't hit it, did I?
You missed.
Quad launch. We didn't even check damage yet. Okay, there's no damage. Don't even come here.
Okay.
All right, now there may not be a lot of damage, but you know what I'm starting to notice about this wall, Travis?
What?
I wanted you to guess, but I'll just tell you. Boom! See that? That is a bubble, and this is the bubble breaker. Ah!
Maybe not.
Well, the bat is wood, and it vibrated. Vibrated. That hurt a lot. Do it again. Okay, I can't do that. Wow, that hurt.
Jeez.
That was really good. But this is better. Okay, it's better in a little, some sort of, it's not better, but this is. You got any ideas?
I got some.
I'm out of ideas. Wait, did you say you had an idea?
I have an idea.
Show me.
What you got there, Erdy?
OG bag.
Okay, I like that. I like the way you're holding it. It's like it's precious. And okay, you didn't even tell me you were gonna go. But yes, of course it hurts the hands.
Oh, it's kind of going down.
Stop it. Okay, just, you're being loud.
I'm not going down.
Respect our neighbors who aren't there because, well, it's midnight. Respect my ears. Damage? No damage.
Ooh! A little bit. A
little bit of damage. You know where we're going with this.
Wrecking ball!
That is not what I thought you were gonna do.
Not even what I thought I was gonna do. There's no plan to this. I kind of just do. Not bad though.
Not bad.
Another one. Let's play chicken.
What are you doing?
That seemed like a good idea until it was like here, and then I was like, that I'm Spider-Man is what this comes down to. Spider-Man! It's harder than it looks, but it's also funner than it looks. Let's do it again. Did webs come out?
Nope.
Can I? You see that? Oh, I'm starting to think. Who needs a web? I just love my job. You love your job?
Yeah.
Yeah, we do. Let's do it again. See that?
Yeah.
You see the bend it's starting to create?
Yeah.
Boom! That's what I call damage. Oh my god.
What?
Look where the holes are.
Oh.
The entire bolt has slided. It's ripped the glue. Oh my god. Yeah. Looks like I got a strong drop kick. I didn't say that right. I meant to have a strong drop kick. Maybe not. For being honest, I just really hurt my toes. No? Not gonna? Are you okay, maybe?
Maybe.
All right, now Spider-Man's cool, but the only problem with Spider-Man is he doesn't have enough trauma. And what's good at trauma? Ah! Blunt force trauma, I'm talking sledgehammers. But not just any, you didn't even get scared.
A little bit.
Wow, okay.
Jeez.
Jumped in, it was one of those jump inside, but
yeah.
Gosh. Okay, I get it. Line X sledgehammers. Ah. Ah. It's too far to throw it. I'm too tired now. You know what we never tried? Two sledgehammers. Ah. There's zero control when I do that. You hear that?
Fan.
I heard, oh, it was a fan?
Maybe.
I heard like it was ripping.
Oh, maybe.
Damage assessment.
Travis.
Does the wall look more compact than usual?
Maybe.
Yeah, it does.
It's
because I compacted it.
Oh.
I just realized that I was hoping that meant more damage, but that means it got stronger. So we need stronger weapons. All right, now speaking of stronger, this next weapon is, well, some would say the strongest. And it's a little bit outside the box because maybe to destroy glue, you need glue. The strongest glue in the world, flex glue. Here we go. Ah. Oh, yes.
What?
There is damage.
Ooh.
Oh, that's just the sticker that rubbed off.
Oh.
I mean, more damage than a sledgehammer, to be honest. It's got a sharp point.
Oh. Oh my.
Oh, ha, you know what? Sometimes mistakes make great ideas. Phil, the next step to making the greatest, strongest glue in the world is what?
Making
the strongest glue container. If this was sharper, well, it wouldn't last as long. I don't know if I could use this anymore. Remember when I glued myself to the ceiling?
Get me here.
Guys, I can see it. Whoa! Good times. Ah!
Did you just throw an arrow?
I did, yeah.
Where's the bow?
I might have broke it last video. Ah! You know what this is like?
Darts? Oh!
Yeah, it was pretty obvious, but
well high five.
Yeah. Darts!
Ah!
I'm melting inside. I know you guys couldn't experience that, but that was so satisfying. It made the like doom sound. Oh my god.
What? No.
Now, I don't know about you guys, but you know what that looks like to me?
Say it.
Damn it.
Damage. Dude, perfect. See that? That's okay. All right, it's not that impressive, but let's just say one of your guys needs like a sick day and like you're like, really? Okay, I got it out, but you really need some help. They're not calling me. I don't know why I'm trying to justify this. Now, darts are sharp. Darts are fun to throw. You know what else is sharp and fun to throw? Ninja knives.
Ah! Lucky I'm wearing shoes.
Same. Boom! That's what I'm talking about! See that? Okay, now ignore that one. That's not deep enough. Look at this one! You know what that is?
Ooh.
So we call a wound right there. You know what you do? Nice. Surgical. Okay.
What's that called?
We're about 3 millimeters in. It's about 2 inches thick. We should try something else.
Mm-hmm.
I got something. Little game, I'm gonna throw all 5 at once. I want you to comment down below how many you think are going in. Might just give you a heart. What are you saying, Travis?
2.
Ah! 3! That's what I'm talking about! You know what that means, right?
What?
That means 60% of the time, every time.
Every time?
Actually,
2.
No, you don't.
I see 2.
I can't get these out. Every time. New weapon. Chopping trees!
Oh, that almost stuck in.
Wow, that was... Where did that chop?
Oh, I think it's there.
Here?
Maybe.
I don't know, it chopped something. A lot of the times it makes a hole, then it closes it again. We're gonna throw it again.
Oh.
Take 2. Ah. See that, kids?
Safety.
Safety. Next. All right, so next up we got... Okay!
Oh. Jeez.
Next up, we got Rory. He's there. Where is he going? Where is he going? Zach! Where did he go? Oh my God! Get back! Wow! No way! Am I letting? You're not in my videos anymore. I'm not trying to turn the flamethrower off. Zach!
Whoa, Jesus! Ah!
Still out there?
Yeah.
Did you turn it off?
No.
Let's get back to the video.
All right, Travis. You got something for me?
I do.
Oh my God. Let's get,
wow. That's so deep.
That's insanely deep. That's, you know what? That's, that made the, wow. That might get the Terminator. Did it go through?
It went through.
Yes, it did. Show it.
Oh, look, it even loosened the glue off of it. We can take it off the plastic now.
Oh my God.
It went right through.
I think I found our next weapon.
Oh.
Or not. That doesn't seem like it's smart.
Oh. You guys saw those street ninja cutting throws? My man Travis. Me and Travis just did some crazy stuff with some metal cards, throwing them through fruit. And I don't want to spoil too much, but it's a banger. Link's in my description. Go check it out. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Ah! I might have broke the floor.
Ah! Whoa!
Yeah. Boom, baby! That's what I'm talking about! Look how deep that is.
Oh, it went through, it went through.
Damn right it went through. Okay, that's that's good. Ah.
Oh my. Ah. No. Jeez, what are you doing? Hmm? What was that?
Nothing. I was gonna wear the goalie mask, but I don't really wanna wear it, so. Well, I'm just gonna back up a little more. But we're not done throwing axes. Axe gang. I did hit it. Ah! Maybe axes aren't meant to be thrown.
Ah. Okay.
How about that, though? Oh my God. You see that?
Look at that gap.
Gap.
Oh, a brick in the back.
I'm really tired, not gonna lie, but I'm not done. Guys, I'm starting a new channel. It's a lumberjack channel. Okay, I'm not doing that, but I should. Come look. Okay.
Ooh.
I can't get it out. This is literally stuck in there. Wait. Yeah, come over here. See this right here? You guys see that, right? See that? How thick that is. That is like as thick as a hockey puck. It's actually thicker. Oh, we're still going.
Yeah.
I don't know what's next, but I'm gonna find something. All right, now this next weapon is a newer weapon. It's one of my favorite weapons. One of the Amazon.com weapons. We got a grappler. Here we go. That was real. You don't even know what happened, do you?
No.
The rope just burned my finger. It went like from like spinning too fast.
Not bad.
I don't always hit things, but when I do, you know what I'm gonna say, right?
Maybe.
Damage, but not in this case, because I didn't hit it. Let's hit it. Watch this. That's not what I wanted to do. Come on. Oh! That doesn't seem safe.
No.
I'm not doing that. Oh God, it's stuck. We're good. Next weapon. Wait, no! One more thing.
What are you doing?
Here we go. That's far. Oh, come on. I knew it. I'm an inner ninja. My inner ninja. Like
that. Inner ninja.
Like, yeah.
What? Didn't you already do the axe?
I did, but I had like a sudden inner feeling. Throw the axe. I went back to it. I threw the axe. What can I say? Sometimes when you just have something inside you, you gotta go with it. I got something else inside me. I'm gonna go with it. Dragon blades. Here we go. This hurts my hand every time, but it did some damage to the wall. See if we can like saw it. These are definitely not for actual use because there's no handles, but we did damage. Look at that. Yeah. Not even gonna take him out. Moving on to the scimitar. Yeah. Slice. Okay, this is we're gonna rate that. That's a 1-star weapon right there.
Yeah.
Definitely 1-star. But this isn't 1-star. Here we go. I know you couldn't hear that. It was like a knife through butter. It's literally, watch it glide, ready?
Oh.
Look at that, can you see it?
Yeah.
That is so satisfying. You can just keep cutting everything. God, this is like a hockey rink. We should take this out of the wall.
Probably.
Yeah, you see that?
A little memento.
If you guys want a piece of this wall, go ahead and smash that like button. I'm gonna leave it there for the rest of the video. That's for you guys.
I can't even see what I'm doing now.
It's fine. If that did a lot of damage, I'm gonna say this does a whole lot of damage. It's got like, as you can see, this has been through a lot of duct tape, gorilla tape, flex tape, all the tape walls. See how it does against the glue wall.
Ooh!
Yep. Why it's my favorite.
Jeez. It's like Jason Voorhees over here.
Yeah. Oh, look!
Looks like candle wax.
Break it off.
Kinda is.
See that?
Yeah.
I want that.
That's
nice.
Nice little souvenir.
Yeah, I'm taking that home.
Okay. If you want one, comment down below. I may send it to you. You know, the machete's pretty good, but I still got something better. You know what it is?
I think
so. Bam!
Oh!
Still don't know what this is called. It's like M6, M40, I don't know, something.
Mm.
Ah! Here we go. Wow.
Oh.
Okay, it's literally stuck in there.
No.
Yeah.
What if you like twist it out? Whoa.
Sorry.
Jeez.
Good.
Yeah.
As you can see, it's a little hole on the outside, probably a big hole on the inside.
Then there's this end.
Oh yeah.
This wall has the most kickback of any wall. Maybe the rubber band wall a little more, but it's the hardest for sure. It's like you can do damage, but it doesn't like it only affects the one area. You know, we really need to step it up, bro.
We do.
Let's throw this. Turns out not meant for throwing. Next weapon. All right, since there's a small hole in the top, bash it with the mace.
Oh my.
Oh, I want another TV to break. That was fun, but also very costly. You got another weapon you can use?
I think so.
What are you doing? No, not the whip!
I hate the, oh my God. I hate the whip.
Why? I love this thing.
Okay, wait. Hold now, hey now. Okay. No, don't swing it around. Don't swing it around, please. Well, no. But you're doing it anyways. Oh my God. Oh. Okay, enough. Jeez.
Oh, might have. You know, being honest, it's really hard to tell because there's so many cuts in it already.
There could be a lot more lash.
Here we go.
Okay. Travis, please just. How about? Okay, again, you take the camera.
Okay.
I like the whip.
I don't, but. I don't even like doing that. Now these may look like regular Nerf darts, but trust me, they're not. Let's get it. You know what they say, if a hawk with laser eyes can't get the job done, a pickaxe can. Ah! Pickaxe always works. You think it's right through?
Well, maybe.
Ah, maybe. Oh, yeah. Come on. Okay, we're through. Another one.
Ooh.
All right, it's that time. All right, so I think it's that time, Travis.
I don't know if it's ready.
I'm being honest, I don't know if I want to paint train this one, but how about this? But you know what? I think with a 10-second destruction montage, I could do it. Let's get it. I tried to hit with my head.
Looks like you did a lot of damage in those 10 seconds.
Yeah, I definitely did, but you know, I still had to run through it. Boom, there are my two latest videos. If you love me, it helps me out way more than you think if you guys click one of those right there. And as always, whether I'm breaking a glue wall or not, I always like to leave on a high note. SOOUUU! My head actually hurts.